My name is Emily Kane. I'm Logan's wife, and Windows Down is my story. I didn't grow up in church. I was actually really far from having any spiritual life at all. And from a really young age, I just felt this sense of being lost and feeling like I didn't belong, and so started the search to fill that emptiness and brokenness. I thought that athletic success or academic achievement would do it. I started drinking at the age of 12 years old. I threw myself into relationship after relationship, just hoping for someone to save me, but none of those things worked. On July 16th, 2018, I'd come to the end of my road. In a desperate moment, while I was in my car driving down the road, I cried out to God, and I said, "God, if you're real, I need help. I need you to show me, because I don't know what else to do." And in an instant, the presence of God filled my car in an undeniable way. I gave my life to Jesus that day, and since that day, He's given me peace, joy, happiness. This year, I'll celebrate 5 years of continuing